Within the chamber movement.
I think very much that's it.
I think it's a day. Let's actually do a Somaruchi Sudori. That's it. So it's very dangerous. You can break his leg, you have to be very careful. So basically what happens is I take chamber, so his key is going up. So, you make a wasse, you harmonize with his key, but your key rises. When your key rises, he gets a B. So there's this kind of order of events. He chambers his sword and focuses. So as he chambers, you fade in as he chambers and rise up with him. But just slightly behind the second sword. Your key rises just behind his key. Then he gets a B. When he gets a B, you pull it slightly and disappear. It's an example of young people on each mountain echo path. Sudori is always on a mountain echo path. You appear in one place and then you move. So your key, right there for him, and then you leave your key there, and your body moves. It's really interesting. If you move with your key, he follows you. If your key and your body move together at this point, he follows you very easily. It's very easy for him to track you. But if your key rises up underneath and you just it can't follow. But what you have to be careful about is jabbing his front leg. Careful. My hip, his front leg, this doesn't end well.
Thank you, Sensei.